Maybe in order to understand mankind, we have to look at the word itself. Mankind. Basically, it's made up of two separate words, mank and ind. What do these words mean? It's a mystery. And that's why so is mankind. Jack Handy.